How's it hanging, Mama Bishops? My name's JDB here, and today we're playing LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. This is actually a game I played in a lot of my childhood, and I really enjoy it, and I hope you will too. Alright, if you don't know, the mobile version has a lot of in-app purchases, and I only have the prequels, so we're gonna do those today. So let's just hop right in. So, I'm putting these on time lapse, because otherwise we'll be here forever. If you want to read these, pause the video, turn your time up or down. I don't really give a shit. Just, you're doing it on your own time is what I'm saying, okay? Because I'm not reading it. Ah, yes. Oh, 2007. Ah, when Legos were still important to people. It's crazy. Oh, look at this, they got a little, like, camera thing. Oh, and the buys are dead. Oh, no, they just spawned in, and, they're dead. Oh-ho, we can make the tables and the chairs do a little jig. Legos, people, you can use your mind. I'm gonna split this door with my mind powers again. Oh, so many things you can do with Legos. You got the thing, and, oh, more droids. Just gonna hide over here. Oh, another thing. I don't know what they're called, but it's a thing. Let's just open this here and oh shit! All right, boys, it's time to die. Get got. All right, time to collect all these studs. Yep. Gonna get everyone down this lane. All right. Bitches, TC-14's out of here. I only got 2 seconds of camera time. I gotta make it last. Peace out. What is Obi-Wan doing? Even Liam Neeson's confused. He's like, what are you doing, man? Just, why? Why did I have to be with you? Alright. That's level 1 down. I plan on doing the entire Phantom Menace today. If you don't like that, deal with it. I'm gonna be skipping over a lot of stuff. And I mean a lot of stuff. Like this cutscene. So let's get it over with. Oh, yes, because everyone knows what these flying boot-looking things are, and everyone knows where we are in this area that is here with Liam Neeson and Ewan McGregor, and he fell over. Ah, yes, everyone remembers the iconic scene where a bunch of droids run through the woods and. They use their tree powers with their mind. Yeah, everyone remembers this scene where a bunch of droids ambush them, and this like weird looking thing here is stuck. Oh, okay, and now we're back in the forest, even though we were at temple. Oh, it's Jar Jar, everyone's favorite character. I bet that's the fan base. Oh, and look, it's Priceless Art of a Jar Jar. Well, get that shit out of here. It's now my walkway. Ah, we got priceless art. Destroy it. And we got money from it. Kids, vandalism pays. Just saying. Aha. I'm assuming you go in the lake, but I'm gonna do a backflip into the lake. Oh, it's this man who we all know and love. And we're giving him little air cocaine. He snorts it. And he gives us a car for it. Drugs are a powerful thing. Yep. And we're out of here. Level 2 down. Going into level 3. Ah, everyone remembers that time. This one woman was standing over a balcony while droids just entered the building. Yep, everyone remembers that. Oh, look, it's our main characters. Oh, look at that comedicness. His lightsaber's not working. Ho-ho. Alright, now we're playing as this man with these two other dudes and this queen. To be fair, I'm just ripping on Star Wars a bit here. I know what's going on. I know all the characters, but still, I like to rip on it. Aha! This is the walkway. And what is that? Is that supposed to... Oh, it's a target. Oh-ho. Oh, hell yeah. Now I've got the power of Mace Windu. If he can have it, Liam Neeson can have a purple blade too. Just saying. Ah. You gotta collect all them studs while my friends are just busy battling droids. Truly, like, they just are stuck there fighting, and I can just leave whenever I want to. Wait! And we're on to level 4. Can you believe this? We're making just blazing speed. Well, you get to see the blazing speed. I have to sit here for 76 minutes to record this. Alright. Yeah, like, I'm still not going to read it to you. If you can't read, then get knowledge. Oh, this boy is trying to help us out. Oh, look at that. He's telling us about this thing, and now we're here. Oh, and there's the thing that was on the cover of the poster. Wow. And here's this boy that we somehow know, and there's that thing, and here we go. Alright. And these are people that we also know who are just somehow attacking us. Star Wars people. Hey, I'm doing pretty good. Oh, it's this thing again, and that guy. What's going on here? Oh, they're speeding up. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, God, no. Wait, whoa. All right, here we go. Oh, and it's me and this boy again. And I somehow won. Through the power of editing. Aha, look at that. He's angry. Why is he angry that he's getting paid? And how is this droid stronger than both of them? Yeah, that's how it works. If it doesn't work, hit it. And we're back here again. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh. Oh, it's this man. Oh, he wants more cocaine, I take it. Alright, we got a vehicle. Time to go crazy. Just go. Just blazing speed. Look at us go. Just... Alright. Time to send the hostage negotiator droid. We'll get our people back. Ooh! No, you guys can deal with that. Oh, hey, look, bubbles! Nice. Sick flip, Liam Neeson. Oh, look at all this. We got a nice little table and whatnot. It's a pretty neat setup, I gotta say. I like it. Time to die. Alright. We got two statues and two ways. I picked this one. Never mind. Oh, hell yeah. Sick flips for days. Sick flips for days. Saving pilots. Oh, this is no good. Oh, no. Those things that I ran from, they caught up. Look at this. This is no good. Who's gonna save us, I wonder? Well, not Anakin. He just left. He bailed. Alright, final level of Phantom Menace. Oh, Darth Maul. Oh, this is probably the best part of the film, if you ask me. This is like a 5-minute fight scene that is just pure action. Get ready. Alright, we're back in the hangar. And these lads are going forward. Oh, and there he is. There's the person. There's the man of the hour. Ho-ho. What the hell? Did my game just get instantly better, or is this the actual film? Joke's on you if you enjoy piracy, because this is all you get. You get this one scene just because I think it makes more sense to the game than the actual thing that they just did. So, here we go. Oh, wow, look at that. And he's gonna send a bunch of, like, empty barrels at us, and, that's it. What's in here? Droids? I was expecting a mini-kit. Yeah. Now can we fight him? Wait, he's coward! Alright, we got him, boys. Take him down. Get him. Stop fleeing and fight. This is not how the film goes. I just showed you a clip. You know that. Get back here. Damn it. Why is he just running? He should not be running. He should be fighting us. I swear, if he does not stop... Look at him go! He's just running! Come back here and fight us! This is not how the movie goes! He's ruining the script! Alright, we just gotta kill this thing, and then I think we're good. One down. And that's two. Oh, it's these guys again. And one. Just gotta do a flip and stab. And a shum shabam. That's two. Alright. Maybe finally we can fight him. And it's the... Oh. Alright. We just gotta... Liam Neeson, get out the way. No! Alright, come on. We got this. There we go. And... Not gonna fall. Yeah, this is totally how the film went, guys. They just went one door at a time. I totally believe that. I trust that. Sounds about right. And why was the pink veil there? This room is not pink, but whatever. Oh, this fight scene is just so accurate. So accurate to the film. They spent time forcing stuff around. While Darth Maul just did epic flips and sick tricks on him. Yeah, dude. You know this is how the film went. Just in case you're uninclined and have not watched Star Wars, this is not how the film goes. Alright, get him, get him, kill him! Yeah! What are you doing now? Coward! Get down here! Oh, we threw a pot at him. And I don't know how that pot went flying away from where he was and towards us, but it did. Oh no! Oh, oh no! Liam Neeson died! Damn, son. What are you gonna do about that? I don't know. Oh! Just to show how, like, how much they tried. Because how different the game and the movie really is. But some parts of it are good. I just want to watch the film now, actually. Who cares if Liam Neeson's dead? We can get a new one. And no one cares. See? No one cares Liam Neeson's dead. They're all celebrating. Probably because he can go on and do Taken 1, 2, and 3 now. And the Queen's given Cocaine Dude the orb. And she's gonna smile at this weird boy. With that terrifying smile. And Obi-Wan's got a terrifying smile. Everyone's happy. Except Liam Neeson. Well. I gotta say, I'm impressed. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Or I won't do the second episode. Because this took a while.